Hey, what's up, guys? Psycho X Gaming here. I was trying to find something to record, and I finally found something. I was asking my friends what I should do, and one of my friends said this Jekmaya ready to install, and this was on here, so we're gonna try this out. See how it goes. I haven't played this before, so. And they're not gonna be like all in the same day, so like, yeah, there might be a new episode every single day or something like that. Friday probably won't be any, but I can try. Alright, well, I hope y'all read that. I'm excited. Oh no, Pierce. I think. Is it Pierce?
Japanese commercials, easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand Larson is right out there. Ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, we're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style on there.
I am a method actor. If I want to play a scene with any degree of emotional truth,
I gotta make it real.
Cheers, Bluebird.
Robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp?
Ultra postmodernism.
I'm sorry, there's some subtitles.
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
I hope he signed a waiver.
Alright, people.
Alright, rant. I guess. That intro took literally 4 minutes. For a second.
Where's the ball? Go to hell! You wanna play, motherfucker?
Wait for you! We found out who this guy was! We're gonna die!
What happened to making my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
Alright, people. Let's find that ball.
Let me turn on subtitles for you guys. That is not it. Where the heck is it? There it is.
You fucker!
We're coming for you!
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, come over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Trying to figure out which one, which intro is better, the forest one or this one. I like this one because it doesn't have aliens, it's more people. Also, I think that one guy's a complete idiot. Okay, they're coming behind. This is hard. There's your top.
Really?
A fucking attack chopper? Seriously, why just guys? I love the dialogue in this game. I guess they're kind of smart because wearing masks and voice changers.
And you?
Stay back.
crap. Holy. Can the cops just, like, stop? Like, I don't know which cops are dumber. Are these cops or the GTA cops? Oh, crap. Shoot him. Come on. Oh, it's not good. Well, I'm under arrest. Get that respect up. Dead president. Customize your character. I don't know who to be. I don't know if I want to male or female. I don't know. I'm just gonna do this a bunch of times. Not looking. Alright, female. Yeah, that was good. That's good. Oh, it was six. That already seems good. Face looks good, hair. I like the purple. Just make sure there's no other good ones. Screw it, I'm going fail. Oh god. That seems about right. Probably should have changed his face a little bit.
There's money involved.
We need to approve it with everything.
I see you change the outfit. I am just making this like very fucking calm. Alright, there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna end. Well, I always say disgusting, and I'm gonna end it, and I'll start the second episode.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
I'm gonna pay more.
We got arrested.
Not for us. Hurt's right. We traded our dates in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals? Commercials? Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass tasting energy drink. A brain's worth a shitload of money. Is that what it's all about?
Always about the money, Mr. Dad. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you. If you'll indulge us.
Chairman of a multinational organization called the CEO.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have walked out like that. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gant, our organization is expanding in interesting growth. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives.
You may continue to operate the Saint Saltar Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. You're done.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Yeah, no. Oh. Oh, crap. Why do bad guys always have such bad aim? So did anybody else notice that but me? Like all the bad guys have really bad aim.
Attention bad guests, this is your captain speaking. Our updated flight
Oh, and he's out. Hey, it's Rock Candy logo. Not really. Oh god. We all did.